This is so insane. Let's check the tuning if it's good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Wow, I can't believe it. It's so weird, but so normal at the same time. I didn't expect to be able to play anything on this. Let's try some regular chords. What string is this even? The first normal thing. Okay, let's try to do a little trick shot. 360 degree chord change. Oh, that's going to be hard, but it will look cool. Ooh. Oh my god, that was my luck.
This version was working unbelievably well. It was like all the problems just went out to get some milk.
Okay, let's see if we can actually do what it's intended for, which is switching between guitar, a big bass section, and fretless bass. No! Sounds a bit weird, the bass strings. It's something with the pickups, I think. Is it supposed to bonk this hard? But this is also the thickest bass string in the entire world, so I guess it's not that low. This is the new way to play a chord. Let's play something that would be impossible to play on a regular guitar. Probably that. Oh, that's going to look cool. There's so many things you can do on this, I think. I don't know of them yet. Let's plug in the motor and see what happens. A break was kind of hard to do, so I put the motor on it instead because it can motor break and give some resistance. You ready? Let's freaking go. Whoa, why is it so strong suddenly? Oh, now we have a break. That actually works pretty good. Whoa! Okay, this is probably dangerous. Oof. Why is it this fast? It was never this fast in the test setup. Wait, you know what we haven't tried? Let's try shredding on this thing. This is gonna be good. Whoa. Are you ready? Let's try. Oh my god, it actually works. Wow, that's going to be so good. Oh wait, we need to play a U-spin. We should tune this to an open tuning, so playing like this actually sounds good. I'm tuning it to a C open, but no one cares. The legendary spin strum, I've been waiting for this. Yeah. It sounds okay, I mean, it wasn't spectacular. I don't know anything to play on the bass. It's a Davy 504. If you're watching this, I will bring this to Italy so you can play it. Everyone has been requesting me to try a slide, and the logic is that you don't actually have to press down the frets. So this is like the only truly way to play this thing while it's spinning. This has so much potential, I can feel it. You can actually play as it moves with the slide. I mean, this thing is so much harder to play than a regular guitar. I practiced this for 2 hours, and this is what I can do. Yeah, that's as good good as I can get it. That's pretty cool. I need to practice on that a bit more though. Now it's time for the violin bow. Violin doesn't make sense for a regular guitar because the fretboard is flat. But since our guitar doesn't make sense, it totally makes sense for violin.
Okay. Better place.
Wow! That's like a Christmas song. In hell. I don't know, guys. I'm trying, okay? I think something must be wrong with my bow. With the slide, okay, now we're talking. It's not really working. I would really like to do a follow-up video on this guitar, maybe do some weird guitar capos and, I don't know, slides with a curvature. Send me your design ideas on...